transistors, optical cells, voltage control amplifiers, tubes for color, tubes as gain reduction control circuits. All this terminology doesn't really help us to understand what different types of compressors can do for our vocals. Juvelier, iris, juvelier, 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 iris, juvelier. Yeah, juvelier, iris, juvelier, 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 iris, juvelier. Hi, my name is Iris Juvelier and I'm singer, songwriter, music producer, and today I want to talk to you about different types of compressors. I like to think about compressors as people with different attitudes and different personalities. Imagine you're inviting a friend to help you out with a project being the song. So in my head, optical compressor is a level-headed erudite. It won't bother you with 1,000 knobs to tweak. It will give you a limited amount of options and a solution that sounds both level-headed and elegant. Let's listen to the example.
Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom. Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom.
Delta mu, or tube compressor, is a charismatic individual with weighty arguments. Always with signature approach and unique opinion, tube compressor tends to bring up the meat of the sound to the front of the mix. So if you want your vocals to have more darker, serious, or let's say noir tone, then reach for the tube compressor.
Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom. Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom.
FET compressor is the drama queen of this party. If you need something to be blown out of proportions, colored in vivid and bright tones, then reach for the FET compressor. FET compressors are touchy compressors, meaning they get triggered really easily, but they let go of things just as fast. And that type of behavior makes them sound agitated and nervous all the time. So let's listen to the example.
Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom. Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom.
VCA compressor is a problem solver. No special attitude or personality. VCA compressor will get the job done, as long as you provide it with very detailed list of instructions. When to react, how much to react, and for how long. If for some reason you provided VCA with wrong list of instructions, it will either do nothing to your sound or expect surprises. Examples?
Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom. Through the fire, through the storm, girl, bloom.
I understand. Compression, let alone compressor tones, are very tricky to hear. They aren't that obvious as saturation, distortion, or even EQ. So I hope this little personification exercise will help you out make a more musical decision when you set up your next compressor. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!